I'm Mrs. Q, and welcome to my YouTube channel. First of all, I would like to thank all my subscribers. Thank you, thank you, thank you for subscribing to my channel. That means you like my videos. Aw, thank you. And for those of you who haven't subscribed, what are you waiting on? Click the subscribe button, and don't forget to hit the notification bell so you get more of me, Mrs. Q, and my silent, and I know you just heard, co-host, CJ. CJ says hi. Okay, not today. Anyway, so I thought I would do this quick video, right quick, at you know, before I run out for the day. The goal is to take, unfortunately, the Mason carryall back to the Coach outlet and get a refund. And to find Mr. Q something for his birthday. I mean, what do you buy the guy that always buys himself what he needs for his birthday? I mean, and wants, for the most part. I mean, every now and then I get lucky to slide right in there. This year, what I planned to get him, I wasn't so lucky thanks to my chief who talks too much. Anyway, moving on. So that's the goal today. Okay, so yeah, this is actually a pre-carry reveal video. I'm probably the only one that thinks like that. All right, so let's get things started. Oh, by the way, before I forget, don't forget to watch Tribe Times on Saturdays. Tribe Time comes on at 10 a.m. Central Standard Time, 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, and usually we will let you know ahead of time who's doing Tribe Time so you'll know which channel to tune into. All right, and as usual, if you like the video, give us a thumbs up. All right, just a little click, that's all. All right, don't cost you a thing, just give us a little click. Appreciate you. All right, so anyway, today is the day that I have decided to carry my brand new Coach, Cassie. Isn't she gorgeous? Love her. Okay, and just want to let y'all know, I did spray her with the Apple brand Rain Stain and Repellent. We call it Apple Guard because Garde, I'm not exactly sure. I'm gonna say Garde. So yeah, so this is what it looks like. You can find this on Amazon.com. Also, you can find it on eBay. You know what I'm saying? It should run you about maybe $9. Maybe you may be able to find it cheaper. I got a deal because they had where you could get 3 cans for $21. Hey, that was a deal to me, so I bought 3 cans. So anyway, like I said, I use this also to protect my Florentine as well as my suede. If you remember, this bag has suede on the side, on the bottom, and the other side. All right. She's wonderful. She has smooth glove tan leather in the front. Now, you're probably wondering, did I spray the whole bag? You're darn right I did. What's wrong with that? Even though it's treated, I sprayed the whole darn bag. And also, it has snakeskin. The top handle is made of snakeskin. So, normally, when I downsize my bags, excuse me a minute. CJ! No. No hiding treats in the couch. You know better. Get down. Thank you. All right. Anyway, so, like I said, usually when I downsize, I don't carry my full-size wallet. So, I needed a wallet, a downsizable wallet, to match my bag. Now, I'm one of those ladies that usually if the brand makes a wallet, that I can work with, or shall I say is functional for me, then I buy the brand wallet if I can. I said if I can, because if it's not the right price, no. So anyway, a lot of times I try to explore brands. So my last trip to Houston, my cousin told me that there was a Coach outlet on at the Katie Mills outlet mall, and I didn't know that, and that's on my way home from Houston to San Antonio. Since I was traveling by myself, because Mr. Q had to work so he couldn't go with me, I decided to stop. And one of the stores I stopped at was K Spade. That's right, I went to Accessory World. Yay! All right, so while I was looking around Accessory World, I wanted to find a wallet that was compact or slim enough to fit in the bag. Okay, so the first wallet I came up with was this one. And as you can see, it looks like your standard, typical, it looks like a Dooney & Burke, I think it's called the Slim Wallet. It looks like a Brahmin Addy wallet. And other brands make wallets like this. Hence, goes back to my trial time when I say that other brands make the same style of different things. Hence, the wallet, okay? However, this wallet is called the Kate Spade Billfold Wallet, item number WLRU5418. And the pattern is Cameron Breezy Floral Multi. Okie doke. And then here's the price tag. So in case y'all can see the item number, well, I just read it out to y'all. Retail price on this wallet is US dollars, $119. And that's it, $119. Okay, so let's go over the wallet. Now, this wallet has the lovely pattern, and I know what you're thinking. I recognize that pattern. Where do I recognize that pattern from? Well, this is the pattern that I bought the accessories from Kate Spade in. For real. So this is the same pattern. It wraps all the way around the wallet. I love the colors. It has navy. It has like a light blue. It has red. It has yellow. It has a white background. It has Kate Spade, New York. Now, a lot of y'all know that that company was bought by the same company that owns Coach. And a lot of y'all have noticed that a lot of Kate Spade stuff is starting to look a little like Coach stuff. Because Coach sells a wallet like this as well. I just can't remember the name of it. It's Slim something. Anyway, so don't matter. Whenever you can't find what you need in the same brand, seek other brands. I don't give a flying flip. If it matches, it matches, okay? All right, that's the goal, to coordinate. On the back, you have a zip pocket. Of course, y'all know that's for your change. That's for your change, of course. And it does have like a satiny, cottony, like a satiny lining. I like the little, how it has the little spades in the material. Love that. Okay, snap closure, open it up, and that's where you keep the money. It has an ID card window, and it has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 credit card slots on this side. If you count the ID card window, then that's 6. Then on this side, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 slots on this side. Okay, slide pocket right there, slide pocket right there, slide pocket right there. And I like that it comes with that little Kate Spade booklet. Oopsies. It just says Kate Spade, New York. And inside the little booklet, it just tells you, it's just care instructions, just like Coach or any other brand would have. Okay? All right. So, that's the first wallet. And I'm not carrying this wallet because what I did was, along with my stuff, I put it in Miss Cassie to see how it would fit, and it didn't work for us, sister. I didn't like the way it, I had to keep pushing it down in that pocket, so I was like, no. Nope. So, yeah. So, the wallet that I bought two, okay? I couldn't make up my mind. So, the wallet I ended up carrying, if I can find price tag, was the Kate Spade Small Slim Continental Wallet. Item number is WLRU5408. Pattern is Cameron Micro Floral in Blazer Blue. And that color number is 429. Don't know if y'all can see that. Okay, I hate when they do this, but according to this sticker that they placed over the ridge, it's mine now. I could pull this sticker off. Let's see. Are they trying to do the okie doke? The sticker say $139.99. Let's see what's under the sticker. I'm curious. Coach does this too. Under the sticker, it says $139. Okay. So they up the price by 99 cents. Okay. So anyway, we're not gonna worry about that. So let me show y'all this wallet. I love this wallet. That's why I had a hard time in the store trying to decide which one to buy. All right, so here she is. Okay, isn't she gorgeous? All right, so. Oh, by the way, both wallets are made of Saffiano leather. Blah, blah. Saffiano leather. And a smooth leather on the inside. That's the first wallet. However, this wallet is Saffiano leather and a smooth leather on the inside. Okay? So, Saffiano leather. Which means you can wipe it off if anything happens. Kate Spade, New York, right there on the front. Then on the back, it has a small slide pocket if need be. Look at the pattern. See, they put the pattern in the zipper. Isn't that gorgeous? Oh, my goodness. It's different. Y'all know I love different. Then there's the zipper pull. Let me show y'all the zipper pull, okay? So it has, that says Kate Spade, New York right there, okay? And if you need to clip it onto something, there it is, okay? So what I like about this in the bag, and I'm gonna show y'all, because I always do a test before, because a lot of times I don't know which wallet I'm going to carry. Okay? You can use this to unzip it and pull it out the bag at the same time. I'm just saying, for real. Okay. So when you open her up, this is what she looks like. Trust me, y'all can't see none of my stuff. All right? She has a bill compartment. A bill compartment. Then on this side, she has three credit card slots, two slots, well, actually three slide pockets if you count that one. I normally put receipts up in there, but one, two, three. Then on this side, she has a slide pocket. There's a receipt in there. And then on this side, she has three credit card slots and then a small change compartment, which I try not to carry a lot of change. And this is a smooth leather. It's navy. I love this thing. Okay. So, yeah. All right. So, let's get Miss Cassie. One of the times I'm going to show y'all what's in my bag, because y'all already know I carry basically the same stuff. Okay. So, on the back pocket, it has a back pocket. Miss Cassie has a back pocket. This is where I stick my phone. Okay. On the front, need to be careful about what you put in this pocket and keep there, because as you can see, those are my keys. You can kind of see that imprint. So, this is what the wallet looks like with the bag. Yes. Okay. All right. Turn lock closure. Oxford lining. This should have been navy. Okay. So, show y'all what's in the bag. Okay. In this back pocket here is my charger and my fan. Because, honey, if I break out, there's my charger. If I break out and it's hot, y'all will see me pop this out. I ain't playing. I'm so serious about it. Thank you to my counterpart who brought me this fan from Japan. Okay, so that's all the way in the back pocket. Then, that next pocket, you see my glasses. Those are my glasses. Got to hold my glasses. There's some hand lotion and some spray. Got to have my spray on the inside of the zipper pocket. I keep my tissue, my hand sanitizer, and my ink pen. Y'all can't see it, but trust me, it's in there. And then there's a slide pocket right there. That's why I keep my receipts, like if I shop. Seeing as I have to take that Coach bag back, that's where I put my Coach receipt. So I make sure I have it, because we don't want no problems. Then on this front pocket is where my keys are. Now, this bag does not have a key keeper. Womp, womp, womp. So, I think I have my keys over here. Well, it don't matter. Okay. So, keys. Wallet. There it is. Lots of loose thread. There she is. Okay. So, if I have it, the bag on my shoulder, which more than likely I will, and I reach into it to grab my keys, my wallet. Either or, I just find the tag and yank it right on up, put it back in there just like that, lay that on the top, like so. So, I have easy access to my wallet. And there she is. Miss Cassie is ready to go. And so am I. All right, y'all. So, I hope you have enjoyed this video. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And hey, I will see y'all for trial time today. I'll be driving, but I will see y'all. All right? Love y'all. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.